So they weren't cutting our tree down. Could be any day though. I just want to document it when it happens. So it's going to be a sad day. I always hate losing a tree. It's important for me to stop and take a look at everything and see if it's coming out even. My layout is achieving what I had hoped for in my pattern. And then in my subsequent layout of these individual head feathers, now, if I had started painting this dark head, this almost black head, with this carbon black, instead of starting out with the dark brown and then coming back with the light feather detailing in contrast, none of this would show up. I mean, you have to have the contrast. And that's why painting black on black and white on white is a challenge. This is working out really well. I'm very pleased with the effect I'm getting with this brown with the warm white feather detail and carbon black on the outer edges. course, everything's feathered, so that helps make it look really soft. Thank you. Okay, almost done with the back of the neck here. One more. Take me all the way. Next step will be the sides of the heads. Exactly the same way as I did the top. All right. it's hard to get into these small little feathers that are continue on the side of the cheeks here, side of the head. a really difficult area to get into. See what I'm doing here? Compared to the other side, which has none. Okay.